This week on the ASMR podcast, it's Tales of ASMR with your host, Lady O. Tales of ASMR is a science fiction and fantasy ASMR podcast. You can find it wherever you listen to podcasts. Thanks for listening and enjoy. Hello. I would thank you for coming in, but of course, you didn't choose to come in. Your family brought you. That is the way of those who have been turned to stone. Medusa says she's super sorry. She had no idea anyone else was in the bathroom when she took off her headscarf. Her scalp really itched, and she just needed to give it a good scratch. I've got you on this couch here, and I know you're so dense, and absolutely every part of you is stiff and frozen up. So, in order to get you relaxed and enable you to free yourself from the stone, we're going to have a meditation session. In order to get the energies in the room right, I'm going to light a candle. It's a pumpkin spice candle. Something more magical would be cooler, but frankly, everyone's more relaxed with the smell of pumpkin in the air. I'm gonna use these matches to light it. Smell that as I wave the candle over your body. You make a beautiful statue. I know that's no help whatsoever, but it is the truth. Sort of soft. down the rise of your stomach as you breathe in. And it falls as you breathe out. Let that softness continue to spread. Let it spread down and into your hips. Let your hips be wide and open. Let the softness spread into your thighs. Let all of the stone, all of the tension, all of the holding fall. Soft and made of flesh again. Let your knees become soft. Let your knees become bendable again. Breathe in again and out. Now let that same softness that spread all the way down to your knees, spread into your calves. Let your calves go soft. Release all of that tension, all of that being turned to stone. Feel your body be flush with blood again. Now onto your ankles. Picture them relaxing too, becoming made of flesh. Finally, picture that softness going into your feet, spreading from your heels, up your arch, and into your toes. Spread your toes wide, give them a wiggle, and then let them relax. Is